Well, surprise, surprise. I have some big news today. Hello, Aces, and this is Holston here from AAA Gaming, and welcome to another update video. As you can tell, I'm not in my usual update video world, because that, my miner's log world, is on the other computer, and if you're wondering what I mean by that, is that my brother is home? And I'm using the laptop again, the good old laptop, with a really noisy fan that you might be able to hear a little bit. But it's a lot faster, less laggy, and it can process videos faster. And I can use it with less interruptions from my family and stuff, so it's a lot easier. But if you want to know why I have my laptop now, it's because it's a good news and bad news in a way. My brother, he couldn't really handle college, UT, because yes, he went to University of Tennessee, because we live in Tennessee, not telling you what town, and, well, he couldn't handle UT right now, so he's staying home for, I believe, this year, not going to school or something, or this semester, maybe, just the semester, which is until past December, and then he's going to instead go to college at Water State, which is a college only about 10 minutes away from our house. So that way he can go to college close to home, and he can stay home instead of having to room at the college. He doesn't have to stay in a dorm. He can just sleep at home, do everything at home. What that means is that I can use this laptop again. So yes. The bad news is that my brother's having trouble with college, and he might not do so well, and it would be more expensive, I think. Actually, it might not be as expensive, but he gets less scholarships now, since he didn't go to that first semester. He had to drop out of the first semester. But still, I get to use this laptop now, it's much less laggy, and I'll be able to get videos out a lot faster than usual. Though still, I will not get a video out every day, or two videos a day or anything, unless there's a school break. Because it's so much work to get a video out, especially all the time. Especially if school going on, too, because this week I had midterms and everything, and it took forever, and I couldn't get any videos out. The past 2 weeks or something. And it was so hard. And I hope I made an A. Because I've never made below an A ever. So far. Though I don't expect that to keep up forever. But I'm in 9th grade and I haven't made below an A. So I'm trying to keep my grades up. And I feel like I'm doing okay. Midterm geometries and math-based subjects are getting pretty tough though. But I'm getting off topic. Like I said, I can use the laptop now. Videos out faster. And I apologize for the lack of updates and the lack of videos. I mean uploads, not updates. And everything. Just a lot of stuff has been going on. A lot of school problems, family problems, mom and Facebook problems. No, I'm kidding. But, yeah. So, that's why I haven't been uploading so much. Also, this video will have no editing, because I'm still having to move programs back to the laptop. I cleared everything off whenever I switched computers to the desktop. I moved everything to the desktop, so that desktop has all the recording and everything. And I cleared everything off this computer, so it's going to take some time. I got most of the programs back, but I don't have Camtasia yet, which is my video editing program. So I'll get that later for the laptop. So this video will have no edits. But it will have a thumbnail, and it will be compressed and everything. And everything will still look okay. And look, I found pumpkins. So yeah, I think that's pretty much all I have to say in this update video. Oh, another thing, if you guys want to record with us, we can record. We're planning to record some videos with fans. So if you want to record with us, post some comments, and we'll record with you. We'll choose a couple who we want to. We'll add your Skype. We'll message you on Skype, and we can record with you. Whenever we're open, of course. We don't have every day, all the time, though, we have open to record. But whenever we're open, we can record with you. So yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you guys later. Finish this off with pumpkins on my head. Oh, I still have a mod installed. Oh, okay. Goodbye.